Satan comes to collect John himself.
Yep. He comes floating down. His feet are all drippy with tar.
Peter Stormare.
It's amazing.
Kicks really good at this role.
He does.
This part.
There's an interesting, he chose his own costume.
Oh, did he?
He convinced him to let him wear the white. Producer and director had initially wanted leather trousers, bare chested, a dog collar with spikes and tattoos over Stormare's face and chest.
No.
Well, the scripture calls him an angel of light.
He wouldn't be dark and brooding and all that. I don't think.